All right, guys, time to tackle Riot Club and Shift Lock, which means... I'm in the market for a drag car.
Let me know once you get yourself one and we'll shake it down. How about you, Mac?
I'll buy and set up my own drift ride. Thanks. Time to throw some skids again.
Oh, and Jess, the gambler's got a job contact for you. You should already have the info.
He does? Interesting.
Tuned into the tomb, but you're overplaying the tunes loud enough to shake the room. What's that hold up? Heard the world is in it soon. I assume that they told you they trying to die soon. So the sky's falling, baby, drop that ass for a crash. The sky's falling, baby, drop that ass.
In terms of sheer power, American muscle, no contest.
See, Jeff? That's what I said.
Muscle cars attract too much tension. European compacts blend in better, but can still dish out the acceleration.
Well, Mac, Jess is not wrong.
What's the point of having a car that blends in?
Oh.
don't think I've seen one person go in that visitor center.
Taste the fear, yeah, it's written on my lips. Sipping on a cold one, waiting for the Ritz. Woke up with an omen, sat it on my wrist. Black wave coming, will it drop? I can see the fear, yeah, it's written on the wall. Who you gonna trust when the killer is the cop? Fire in my bloodstream, water in my lungs. Waiting on the black wave, running.
See how you handle this drag build?
Rav, please. You act like I've never raced before.
Not like this. I've seen some of the best races burn out in the multiple heats of drag.
If you're so concerned, why not come out and give me some pointers at the race?
I'll pass. Last time you lured me from the airfield, I ended up in stitches.
Fair enough.
Even if you don't hit that perfect start, as long as you focus on tight shifting, you can still catch up.
Got it.
More than anything else, drag is about the car. You could be the best driver in the world, but if the hardware isn't there, you're not gonna win squat. If you keep losing, then it's time to upgrade.
That's why I got you, Rav. I know we'll make this baby purr. See if any of it's stuck.
When you race in Silver Rock, every quarter mile is a battle. From burnout to finish, we put it all on the line. I am Big Sister, and this is Riot Club. Mine. Who are you? You could be a house spy trying to take down my crew from within.
Name's Morgan.
You're Tyler Morgan. You can call me Big Sister.
And what does the house want with you?
You're asking some dangerous questions, Morgan. Prove you've got what it takes to race with the Riot Club. Then we'll talk.
no rules but drag rules. You break those, I break you.
Yeah, I know what to do, I think. Gotta finish this. So, big sister, huh?